sa palagay ko, tayo, ayaw ko, so far sa naging testimony, hindi naman tayo pwede makapag-conclude sa naging testimony sa ngayon dahil wala pa si Mr. Bobby Ongpin para magpaliwanag sa kanyang mga ginawa. Although sa so far sa yung mga napag-usapan ay mukha namang standard practice ang mga ginagawa, kahit na yung mga waiver na ibinigay ay ito hindi lamang para dito sa transaction na ito, kundi may mga waiver na ganyan sa iba't ibang bagay, sa iba't ibang transaction. Kaya titignan pa natin, hindi pa kumpleto ang testimonya, kaya antayin natin yung darating na hearing sa susunod na linggo.
Pero may sinabi yung COA na parang may nakikita silang initially, may nakikita silang parang fraud or something.
Hindi. Ang kanilang sinabi ay inumpisahan nilang investigasyon dahil sa reports sa pahayagan, sa dyaryo. At sa ngayon, ay hindi pa nga sila makapagsabi kung talagang meron silang preliminary report or field report. At kaya namin sabi, tinatanong ko kanina kung kailan darating yung final report. At sabi niya siguro mga isang buwan pa. So, wala pang conclusions ang COA at antayin natin kung ano yung magiging report nila na final.
Sir, anong point mo kanina? Ba't mo mahalaga sa inyo?
Because we have to determine whether there is a political motive behind all of these investigations. If this was instigated if this is part of a witch hunt or if it is part of a normal investigation process. That's why it was important to see what initiated the investigation in the very first place. And it would seem that the COA was not able to fully explain why they undertook this investigation, and that's something that we need to determine so that we know whether or not the motivations behind this are truly to defend the government from any transactions that are prejudicial to the interests of government, or if in fact there is a political color to what is being conducted.
Sir, do you need that part of the reason was that lumabas ang newspaper?
Yes, in fact, that was one of the reasons, which is a little surprising to me because I did not imagine that COA initiated investigations solely on the basis of newspaper reports. That does not seem to be a sufficient basis for conducting an investigation. What comes out in the newspaper is not evidence. It cannot be used for a basis of any conclusion. So, it is not clear to me what started these investigations. And I believe it is important to know what started those investigations so that we know the nature of these all these accusations and allegations that are being made.
But the mention of a board resolution issued by the DBP to investigate.
Mm-hmm.
So what does it say?
Well, I haven't seen a copy of the board resolution. But again, kaya nga hindi maliwanag. Sabi galing sa dyaryo. Tapos sabi galing sa DBP board. Tapos sinabi hindi naman sabi hindi naman na initiate sa taas, kung hindi dun lang sa yung, pero hindi naman masagot kung kailan nagsimula. So the person who decided to start the investigation should be able to give us at least the date, so we will look into the documentary records, the first memo that has been issued to the in relation to this will give us an idea of when the investigation began.
Sir, did you raise the issue in the party also because of the suicide?
Well, that will come. That hasn't come up yet, but I'm sure it will come up in the subsequent hearing.
Sir, on your part, you raised that issue on your part because of what happened?
No, I raised the issue again, as I said, to be able to determine what instigated the investigation. That is an important point that I think needs to be made. And as yet, hindi pa maliwanag, hindi sila nakapagpaliwanag na mabuti kung paano talagang nangyari. Ilan yung maraming binibigay na katwiran, hindi naman sila makapag-decide kung ano yung tunay na katwiran. So we will have to do, the committee will have to work on the documentary evidence to try and find out what that is. That's exactly what I'm saying. Is that is this a witch hunt or not? And if it's shown that it is a valid investigation, then so be it. But we have to determine that.
So, please, sir, politically motivated.
We don't know. That's precisely what we are trying to determine. If it's just a politically motivated, we are. we are watching this transpire in the context of other investigations that are being conducted of the previous administration by this one.